Important One. Be pleased to receive this gift that a candid voice in a dream asked me to give thee. A voice whose owner shall always be unknown to me. O heart that descends from heaven, what doth thou seeketh from us?
The miracle shows us mercy and bestows upon this shadow the right to speak. Never will I comprehend for what exalted reasons I was chosen to witness and narrate the events by which the miracle sought to return to us. For many eons have passed since it abandoned us. Oh, I see my request was granted, and that blessed pilgrim delivered my offering to you. Cast open the cages whose keys were stolen. Dove, who borrows thine color from the raven, escape your gilded prison.
May the bells chime twice, for the vigil begins. And we shall sink into a sea of mourning.
I shall wait for you.
Cast your eyes upon our shop window. Until our paths...
A few moments later.
Join me in endless orison.
The miracle was to create a new icon, an incarnate icon for all to revere, a symbol in which all our faiths, pleas, and hopes might be united in communion, so as to expand its diminished, almost extinct, might. Dove, who borrows thine color from the raven, escape your gilded prison.
May the bells chime twice, for the vigil begins. And we shall sink into a sea of mourning.
Tribute to honor, to honor.
Behold these beautiful oil paintings, with colors that radiate life itself. Know that you have my gratitude, penitent one. May the hands of the
Thank you.
has emerged from the dark, inky sea. Never did I think I would see this with these old eyes of mine. Pray, why does the miracle wait till now to bring it to the surface? Cast your eyes upon our shop window. Until our path.
Lacking sufficient mastery, the miracle did fail in its efforts to incarnate, manifesting only in the form of disease, deformity, and pain. It spread more and more of its aberrations, like sores on diseased skin, in many places and on innocent bodies. dove, who borrows thine color from the raven, escape your gilded prison.
Stop. This sacred place is about to crumble around our very ears. And I have barely strength enough to support the entrance to our chapel. My name is Regula. And this body, which towers over you, is nothing more than the punishment for an abhorrent sin I committed many eons ago. The miracle is just, and granted me the vigor to sustain this threshold. However, after interminable efforts, I feel my strength gradually waning. With each tremor, these merciless rocks sink deeper into my flesh. Should my arms yield to the weight, the shrine will be buried, and the saint never again venerated. For pity's sake, hear my cry. Between the tremors, I am sure I heard the collapse of some of the chapel walls. I am convinced that a passage into the sanctuary has opened up from somewhere within this labyrinth. I implore you, find it before it is too late. Thank you.
Ah!